Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Khamr is made from these two trees, grapevine and date palm. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5115.